Good morning. I decided that this would be a good morning to go ahead and sing my 2 out of 2 songs in the hopes that it'll inspire me to kind of make a third one. But not really sure I'll get any inspiration, but I definitely do want to kind of sing these songs back to back and see how it goes. So I'm gonna do that. Hold the 7 weeks, there's a fork in the road. Overloaded on emotions, hasty heart rates the mode. Only two options left, both have me motionless, frozen like a late night's winter. My heart heats, the cold golden boulders thrown in my path. Gotta blink and think fast, don't know what to do. Both options open and rash, can I outlast? Or can I keep up? My heart hurts like a crash in a storm full of love. Happens way too fast, oh man, how time passed. Until physics class is over, then suddenly time moves slower than molasses. Glasses full of hope and gulps full of doubt. Time lapses, has us latched onto this endless route. Then out of the blue, my heart feels light and heavy. My heart won't stop pounding. I don't think that I'm ready to confess my emotions, cause perhaps I'm way off. He only wants to be friends, and to top it all off, telling him my true feelings will tell him to take off. What is this feeling I've had enough of? Hate to admit it, I think that it's love. I think I hate love. Just a day ago, I have chosen the road. Just like my ignorance, my heart's endlessly bold. Didn't make a difference, should have postponed. The path's frozen when the pathways thaw. Perhaps a third option would have opened, wouldn't have been rash. Had I just outlasted and had I just waited longer, though maybe I would have known then again. Lately I've been reaching out in the worst way imaginable. With honest thoughts, I should have told him in person, not to mention to top it all off. I just worsened our condition, now he's calling it off. Guess I pushed things too hard, guess my honesty lost. To top it all off, he doesn't really know what I want. He doesn't know how I felt. I'll never know how he felt. He doesn't know what he means to me or what I meant to tell him. Clearly not a lot, maybe I startled him. Can we just please start again? I just wanted to tell him that ever since the beginning, that I felt a strange sensation that we met before. Even though I know we haven't, a day or more passes when I wonder about him. Now that's a fairly new feeling. What was so special about him? I still can't figure it out, but I had a calling within me to dare to figure it out. Who cares? I doubt he does, but just because I feel like a victim, my route since the start never changed, just to help him out. The same goddamn way he helped me out, he lifted some shit off my weight. Now I can shout and cry and be in pain, but I know one day I'll move out of this house. Cool. So that's With Honest Thoughts by Sun Sun Mushy. And then, oh, that's the wrong one. And then there's this one. There's a Really Bad Porridge, also by me. Oh, I can't. Okay, I'm gonna have to move the camera so I can see the words. I'll never understand why I wanna cry every single second, every day, every time in this life. I never made up my mind, why am I the type of guy that is fooled by his own lies? Suddenly I see my pain rise, wise eyes can't see, the important part of me dies. Every second that I realize, my stomach is the disguise, hiding my kidneys, dying within me. Distant memories of me researching, didn't have the guts to trust myself intuitively. I thought my own mind tricked me, my paranoia's kidding, I'm annoyed that I'm never understanding. Can you help me understand? Can you help me make a plan? Can you maybe recommend what to do so I understand the pain that landed in my hands? Should I find something sharp to jam into my back, into my side? Heart attack, accidental suicide. I don't wanna die. To heal, what should I find? I always tried to run to my demise. Oh, how time flies. Oh, how pain lies. Oh, how regretful my eyes cry. I realize I'm in the wrong timeline. For oh so many years, for oh so many tears, meeting it and made it crystal clear that he's my final moment and I will cheer. Thought the ending was in sight when I peered into my own crystal ball. All I saw was doom and my fall. My potential, there's no room at all to stall time and turn my path around. Feeling down, feeling hopeless, my heart drowns. Down in the depths of ulcers of brain pains, back attacks and my heart lacks courage. Won't eat meat when I'm mixing bad porridge. Water falls on my skin too cold, I call that bad porridge. What a bad bun I just did, but it doesn't matter. In the end I'm a goner, I'm a loner, I'm a loser. Oh, I work with Credible Abuser, hit the doctor's clock a snoozer. Feeling down, feeling hopeless, my heart frowns. Deep down in the depths of ulcers, of brain pains, of back attacks, does my heart lack courage? 2 years later, the black door turned orange. Through the new door of fate, trying to take it all back. I appreciate the path, but I'm sick of this test. Cowbell rings, and it's time to turn around now. Thriving in this place, and I won't drown. I'll absorb the energy and make a crown. Turn the darkness into me, and I won't bow down. To its power, my light is now ours. Dark and light, build a tower. Saw the blossom flowers. Seeing doctors and siblings out of town. Seeing spirits and guides, now I'm down. Suddenly I realized the vibration of my sound. My own lies were truth, they were cognizance renown. I was destined and bound to understand how to open my heart to the world so I can cry it all out. I'll let it all out, I'll let it all out. I bled my heart out and I healed it with sound. I let it all out, I let it all out. Let me let it all out, let me let it all out. Alright, so those are my songs, With Honest Thoughts and Really Bad Porridge. And I'm still, you know, kind of tweaking Really Bad Porridge. I'm not really doing anything, it's just more like I record and sing it, and it comes out differently each time. So it's like I don't have a certain way of singing it yet. But that's why I like it so much. That's why I like my two songs, or just music I make in general. That every time I do it, it's kind of different. But after a while, stretching. It's like 8:20 in the morning. But after a while, it kind of like stabilizes into a certain path, you know, of like, okay, that's how it's pretty much gonna sound each time. But yeah, those were my two songs. Don't know if I'll upload this or if I just did this for me and like car rides and have a good time and listen to music and stuff. But yeah, if I upload this, whoever listens, hope you enjoyed it. Even though I'm sure whoever listened to this is like, son, I've heard these songs like a million times, these are the only two songs you have, then, you know, if you guys are my biggest fans, no worries, I've got more music coming up. Alright, take care.